So we have this bead machine that we can represent numbers with.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm wondering, we could probably add with this too. I mean, it'd save us some time. Though I haven't tried it out yet.
Yes, and that's what we're here for.
I don't really know the process.
It's fun to experiment.
Yeah. So
what do you want to add?
So let's just start simple.
All right.
Like one digits, please. Just simple. 7 plus 5.
7 plus 5. All right. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3.
Pause.
So 7 plus 3, which is 10.
Okay.
Is the exact same thing as this right over here.
Right.
And so now this is 10. So I've only added 3 so far. You wanted me to add 5.
Yes.
So I have to add 4 and 5. So I get to 10 plus 2, which is the same thing, which is 12.
Ah, so this is like a carry operation, as I've been told.
Yeah, what happened was, is, you know, I started with the 7, and then when I added 3, all of a sudden I've kind of maxed out this column here. And what I did is I re-represented this 10 now in this place. So I re-represented there. So if I was thinking about it in the way we normally add when we have numbers, you could go up to 9 in a place.
Mm-hmm.
So you start with 0, and then you can go up to 9. And so you can't write 10 in one place, at least the way we traditionally do math. So instead, you just represent one of the next place over. So this represents 10.
And this applies all the way up.
I think so.
So let me give you a quick two-digit number. I followed that one, but this one is confusing. So 23 plus 77.
All right, so let's see. 23, that's 20. This is 23. 23 plus 77. So let's think about this a little bit. So 23 and then 77. So let's add the 7 first.
Okay.
So we're going to add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But we can swap all of these in for one more of those. So far I've just added 7.
Mm-hmm.
And now I have to add 70 to this. Because 77. I just added 7 only. Now I have to add 70. So let's add 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. And I could leave it like that, but even better, I can swap all of those in for one of these. So that's 100.
Very good. It's a very simple way to represent 100.
Mm. 1, 0, 0.
Got it.